Covering Elmore County, an early morning fire is under investigation at Bar J Farms. That's located on Redland Road. Details about this incident are limited tonight, but new drone video shows heavy smoke billowing from the property. And in a Facebook post, the farm thanked the community and confirmed that no one was hurt in the fire. There are a number of cows at that facility. It's also a popular fixture in the community with its white donkey named Casper.